I'm Tushar. I am pursuing Masters in Computer Science at University of California, San Diego. I did my undergrad from IIT Delhi and worked 1 year after that. So I choose this university because of the academic culture this university has to offer and the excellent emphasis on education and the faculty they have.
What is your GRE score? Do you mind saying?
You don't want to. Okay.
Where else did you apply?
I apply to a number of other universities, but I choose this because of these reasons.
So where did you have admission?
You don't want to come. Yeah.
Okay, so like on 5-star, how do you rate your experience here?
Till now, it's like a 4.5.
Okay, any advice you have for future students?
For future students, just search through the university as well. Just search through the faculty profiles and their research profiles as well. Because you want to be at a place where your research interest lies with the faculty research.
So, how many years work experience did you have?
1 year.
1 year. Okay. So, thank you very much and best of luck in your career.
Thank you.